Good morning to you. I hope you're doing all right today. Listen, if you read the news, if you're just alive, you know that the world is in a messed up place. It's messed up with people. It's messed up with our weather. Everything's backwards. My wife, Caroline's from England, and it should be 75 and rainy there, and it's 90 degrees. No rain in sight. It should be 100 degrees and the sun baking us here in Mississippi, but I haven't seen the sun in 5 days. It's rained 6 days straight and gonna rain another 5 days straight. There's droughts around the world. There's floods. There's famine. There's wars. If you can't see all this stuff, then you're not paying attention or you don't care. I'm trying to bring you a little peace today. Could you use that? Let's look at God's Word real quick. Romans 16:20, and the God of peace will crush Satan under your feet shortly. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ be with you. Amen. Well, divisive people will destroy the world, and they're doing it right now. And they're inside the church as well. But God, who is the source of all peace, will crush this work of Satan, both in the church and in the world. How? Through the wisdom and the obedience of his believers, folks like you and me, praying every day, going to church and participating, praying for other people, praying for love, and praying for peace. Ultimately, God will defeat Satan, and he will bring peace to this whole earth and this whole church. But today, I send you peace from the Holy Spirit. You have a great day. Gypsy Carnes, over and out.